photograph it. Remember, filming a frame, camera was parallel to it. Now you got a curved surface. So you need, instead of shooting at f4, f5.6, you got to get up to that 8, 11, maybe 16 range. Otherwise, the fingerprint will disappear as it goes around the corner because you lose depth of field.